little trick from somebody that's opened a lot of bags. Drop it once on one side, once on the other. Because these bags, when we manufacture, they go up through a compression belt. And it squishes them so they go on the pallet better. Put some tension backwards on the top of the bag. And the weakest point is this point where it seals. Stick your thumb right there, and then it pops open.